Yeah, it's true. You know, we saw it from our apartment, which is down. We're about a mile, a little over a mile, about a mile from the site, and it looks, you know, it's huge. But then I drove by, I think it was a month later, I went to the memorial service for this firefighter that died, and we had to drive through there, and I was with two detectives. You couldn't get through at that point. You needed special passes, and you needed to be a cop or something to get through. So we had to drive through the site to get to the tunnel, and you cannot, it's city blocks. And I had no interest in seeing. I didn't want to get close. I feel like I saw enough already on the 11th, but we did drive through it, and I couldn't believe how much bigger it looks when you're down there. It's really a strange thing, and all these tourists coming and going down there to look, and it's weird. It's weird. It's like, I don't know. I just feel for the survivors and for the families of the victims. It's just horrible torture.